pilot's rotor struck a metal cable, sending him crashing down. The helicopter fell from a height of roughly 25 feet and in rather dramatic fashion. Miraculously, the pilot walked away from this ordeal virtually unscathed.